3 of this. Last time I used that wasn't that heavy, so I'm going to use 3 of this scotch bonnet on it. So I have all this prepared. That's my 2 tatache, 8 tomatoes, fresh tomatoes, 2 onions, and 3 scotch bonnet. I think I make it so I'm gonna go ahead and blend it. Okay, so added ginger into that. I want to add a bit of garlic.
Okay.
Because there's no, I didn't fry the gizzard. I mean the gizzard. I didn't fry it. Okay. I only throw it. Just fry, make the pepper. Just make sure that the pepper is thick, and then I throw it. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to pour the plantain on top of it as well. While doing that, I'm going to garnish it with my my blended stock fish. Blended smoked prawn and then stock fish. So fillet fish. The plantain on top of that and let them cook together. I know my children doesn't really like this, like the dodo beef fried. My entire home anyway, everybody except me. Or I normally would use air fryer to fry my dodo, my plantain, but the air fryer is a bit small, too slow for me. The process is a bit too long, so I'm just gonna pour the plantain and let them cook together. Cover the
the pot.
Look.